Ever since I was a child, I have always been fascinated with math, science and technology. My mom has been my greatest inspiration, for whenever I see her carry her laptop bag, get suited up and head out to office, I have been full of awe and admiration and have secretly aspired to be like her one day. My tryst with technology has taken me to myriad places, to the Member of Parliament's office for working on a project to strengthen family counseling centers for issues affecting women and children, to the World Economic Forum's headquarters in Geneva to deliver a talk on how to drive democracy through data. Today, I am a data scientist and an apprentice lead with Mu Sigma, and I not only help Fortune 500 companies to derive insights from tons of data, but also share a seat at the table and indulge in interesting discussions with R&D strategists, executive directors, and vice presidents of these global conglomerates. It gives me great pride to be where I am today, and I am truly proud to be a woman in tech with Mu Sigma. I aspire to be a leader. I aspire to be the bridge that connects the power of technology with the infinite capabilities of human mind and heuristics. As a data scientist and apprentice lead with Mu Sigma, I feel empowered. I feel like I am a change maker here to make a difference.